Hundreds of police officers, prison officers and other members of the disciplined forces have been maimed or lost their lives in the line of duty. With no insurance scheme to cushion them, the officers who are often targets of criminal elements have been left to their own devices, but not anymore. After the government signed a 1.7 billion shillings comprehensive insurance deal with Pioneer Insurance Company that will cover at least 80,000 members of the National Police Service, 20,000 members of the prison service, and their families, Inspector General of Police David Kimayo and Interior Affairs Principal Secretary Mutai Ringo signed the contract on behalf of the government, while Moses Kimani put pen to paper on behalf of Pioneer Insurance Company. The 1.74 billion shillings insurance scheme covers officers who will meet their deaths naturally or through accidents. It will also cushion officers who will suffer temporary or permanent disability or suffer from critical illnesses. The cover also includes funeral expenses for the officers and their immediate dependents. 15 companies had placed bids for the police and prisons officers insurance cover, but only three were shortlisted. Pioneer Insurance Company pipped CIC Insurance Company to clinch the tender for the cover that has been backdated to July 1st. Francis Gachuri for The Big Question.